We're running a bit behind tonight, but we're so glad to have you here tonight. I'm Liam Park. I'm your host this evening, and we have a fantastic show tonight. I haven't slept in a week thinking about this show. May I introduce to my left here, Scott Baxendale. Fester Haygood. William Tonks. Nathan Shepherd. Chris Hampton. Wow, what a lineup. Wow. Well, we really do appreciate you coming out tonight because the weather is not that great, and with the tornado warnings, at least we didn't have a tornado watch, but the warnings kind of makes you think. But anyway, we're glad you're here. Let's start with Scott. You know, we do this once a month at the Foundry, the last Wednesday of the month. And the next show is December 28th, and we'll tell you all about that a little bit later. But Scott, why don't you all are really well known. This unknown concept is really kind of a joke here. But Scott, just tell us a bit about yourself for people that will be listening to this on YouTube or watching it as we put it together for public television.
I play and make guitars. Been doing it since I was 12.
Wow.
Grew up, saw the Beatles on TV and went and made cardboard guitars the next day. I saw them, and then 10 years later I was working in a guitar factory, and 10 years after that I owned the guitar factory.
So you're really good at guitar trivia.
Perhaps. Depends on what
I mean, before I met you, I really didn't know what a luthier was. I mean, to be honest, I thought they were like...
Luthier's what I put on a form, but I don't want to know what I actually do because they don't know what that is. They go, oh, you're a Lutheran.
That's what I thought. Or sort of like thespian, you know? People wonder, what's he talking about?
Yeah, I've been accused of that too.
A thespian? Well, Scott, we are delighted to have you here with all of our cast this evening. It's an all-star cast. Have you thought about what song you're going to handle first here?
I'm still trying to make up my mind, but I guess I can start with something.
Okay, what's it going to be?
It's called Perfect Sleep. It's another song I wrote in Texas a long time ago. It's
Perfect Sleep.
Perfect Sleep. It's about my second ex-wife.
Scott Baxendale, Perfect. It's Perfect Sleep.
You
What was going on in your mind as you were playing that?
Trying not to screw up my guitar playing.
No,
I did the words.
I mean, did this person come to mind at all, or?
Well, yeah. I mean, there's a story behind the song, you know, and it's not totally a true story, but it's partially true, and it goes back to my heavy drinking days. And being hung over and just getting to bed at 4 in the morning, then get woke up at 6 in the morning by your irate, soon to be ex-wife.
So 2 hours is pretty good, eh?
It's a love song.
I love your guitar work on that too, man. Holy
Thanks.
Cow.
Thanks. I have some other dark love songs on my throat.
It's like, do you type? Because you move your hands as quick as I've seen. You know, pretty amazing.
Thanks.
Scott Baxendale, everybody.